who loves God's precepts, who from sin restrains his feet. He who will not stand with sinners, he who shuns the scorner's seat. Blessed is he who makes the statutes of the Lord his chief delight. In the law of God rejoicing, meditating day and night. He is like a tree well planted by the flowing river's side. Evergreen of leaf and fruitful, thus shall all his works abide. Like the driven chaff, the wicked shall be swept from off the land. With the just they shall not gather, nor shall in the judgment stand. By him be overthrown. God.